Okay, guys, so today we're just going to be doing, first of all, I am joined by Tom, but today we're just going to be checking out a few different websites, and the first one is basically a death clock, and let's just get straight into this. Okay, guys, so we're on the first one, and obviously it's the death clock, as you can see, so we'll put in my information now, so... Okay, guys, so we have... got mine ready, so let's check my death clock. Oh, to open a new window.
That, oh my god.
That you can't see.
2091.
Right, so there is my point of death. Right on the screen there. So I'm going to die on April 16, 2091. And I have just,
2 billion seconds to live.
Right. God. Yeah, you're probably here, 8 billion seconds to edit this video. So sorry guys, this video isn't coming out. I do apologize. Okay guys, so now we're going to be doing it for Tom. And I actually don't know. I actually don't know his birthday. Is that bad? I think, is it April? No.
What the fuck? It was what the heck? Hell.
It's fine, I just bleep it out. Because we're family friendly on this channel.
Well, let's check my death clock.
Okay, so once again, it's gone in a different menu. Aww.
I'm even longer than you, Milan.
Apparently, yeah.
Oh, there he is. That's how long I have left.
That is how long Tom has to live. He has...
2.4 billion seconds.
He has 3 more years to live than me.
What? Are you stupid?
3 more years. Because I was...
5 billion more years.
Yeah, okay. Okay, guys. So now, as you can see on the screen...
I'm so psyched for this.
We have a take me to a useless website, and basically, we're just gonna press the please button and it should take us to a random website. Right, okay, so we're gonna press it now. Please don't be dildos.
Hey.
Okay guys, so is it gonna refresh? There we are. Okay, so now we're ready to go to the next user website. Tom, would you like to do the honors?
I should.
Sick wireless mouse, so there you go. Tom, you didn't give it to me.
It's been lucky, it was mine, just...
It doesn't work on these. There we are.
That was harder than it should have been. All of this website.
Can't not tweet this.
Can't not. So no matter
whoa. It says this on the screen. Okay. Sorry for that little interruption. I actually did run out of space on my phone. So, we're going to go to another random website and then we'll probably go on to another...
Random website?
No, just another website. Yeah, right, okay. Let's see what this one is.
Spam.
Whoa!
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh my god, are you okay, dude? Dude, are you okay?
Oh my god. But it's so going in. That was genuine, full-blown fright. Okay, I think that's enough of that one, guys. Oh no.
That one was a bit broken, I've got to admit, for the recording.
Yeah.
I'm going to pour some tires on his desk.
No, please don't. Oh my god!
Oh, Fred!
That's just some of my desk stuff, thanks.
Right, so... We've been a born friend in their natural habitat.
Okay, seriously, guys. Okay, so we just found this random website called Can Your Pet. It's supposed to be a really cute game. It seems we have a chicken here, and it's supposed to have a weird twist at the end. We're not really sure what, so we're just gonna play this and see what happens. So let's click start. Oh, what? Oh, it's a little A!
Call it It's Simplified.
Okay, yeah.
Call it It's Hyped.
No. Okay, so our little pet is called It's Simplified. Next. Oh my god! Oh my god, it's so adorable, sorry.
Fuck me.
Sorry. Right, okay.
Scars? It's chin.
Right, okay. Okay, so we're ready.
And click food. Click. Click something.
Oh, there.
Oh, there you go.
Nice. Okay. We can't play the games. Okay, time to go for the cycle ride.
Oh, what the fuck?
What the fuck? No! No! No!
When was the first time you heard a naughty word? First time I heard a naughty word was when I was a child.
Guys, I'm gonna have to go. Tom killed on my table. Like, seriously? Look, he killed it. That table was full of stuff. But guys, we're gonna have to go, because that was the most depressing game ever. Yeah, see you guys later.